Each year, I enjoy visiting the Delaware State Fair to meet with Delawareans enjoying the festivities with friends. I speak with students who are displaying agricultural projects. I see our youth compete in various competitions, and I eat wonderful local food and fruit. The fair is also an opportunity to highlight the vibrancy of our agricultural community, a huge sector with an $8 billion economic impact. Our farmers are some of the hardest working and most efficient in the nation. Their products are in demand around the world. Now, agriculture is a vital part of our state's push to increase international trade, forging bonds between Delaware and our friends and neighbors in countries near and far. At this year's fair, I was pleased to meet with fruit and vegetable growers from Chile and fresh produce buyers from Canadian grocery stores. I'll spend time this week visiting Delaware farmers and grocery stores and making connections that will benefit everybody involved. We also celebrated the 85th anniversary of the Delaware FFA, which today represents more than 4,200 students learning about agribusiness, science, technology, and leadership. All of these initiatives have tremendous potential to bear fruit immediately and for decades to come. And whether it's through our students laying the groundwork for their education and careers, or more imports of Chilean produce through the Port of Wilmington to increase choice for American and Delaware consumers through the winter months, or it's more exports of Delaware produce to Canada to benefit Canadian shoppers and our hardworking farm families, we are ensuring that our farmers will continue to thrive, support their families, and grow the state's economy. And that will keep Delaware moving forward.